There are three basic reasons why I'm running for President of the United States. The first is to restore the soul of the nation. And the second is to rebuild the backbone of this nation. And the third is to unify this nation. We always do better when we act as one America. Today I want to speak about the second.
And that is why tonight I stand before you to officially launch my campaign for a second term as President of the United States. Thank you.
you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I love you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you, thank you, thank you. You, I love you. Ladies and gentlemen,